How do you stop procrastinating? Well, in this day and age, it's much harder than it used to be. So there's two ways to approach procrastination, like ending procrastination or ending distraction. One is you need to manipulate your environment. Procrastination is just anxiety. There's something very important in your life, and because it's important, it scares you. And because it scares you like naturally find other things to do and focus on. Remove your phone, like don't even bring your phone or turn it off. Maybe if you're not working online, disconnect the internet or download one of those apps that blocks a bunch of websites and social media and things like that. Basically, like set up your workspace so that your brain doesn't even have a chance to like move somewhere else. The next thing to do is I always advise bring the scale down. So one thing that people do when they get nervous about something is they blow it up in their heads. So let's say I'm nervous about like writing a book. If I'm thinking in my head in terms of like, okay, this thing's gotta be like 400 pages and it's gonna be this massive thing with all this stuff going on and all these cool stories. Like if I'm trying to hold all of that in my head at the same time, I'm gonna drive myself crazy. I'm gonna be terrified because I'm basically asking my brain to comprehend and focus on this massive thing that is probably gonna take years. What's actually way more valuable is simply sitting down and being like, okay, what's a really good paragraph I can write here? And just taking it paragraph by paragraph and not worrying about the big picture. Actually trying to kind of ignore the big picture a little bit in the short term. And when you're able to chunk things down like that, they feel way more manageable. Like anybody can write a paragraph or anybody can write a sentence. And so once you start making that your goal, it's much easier to get the momentum going.